Okay guys, we're at a special location trying to get some hasa. So we're on our way trying to see where they're playing, so we can do, you know, see what we can find. Okay guys, we're getting the cast net prepared. You know, unless if we don't, then when we throw the net, it's not gonna open up properly. So here's a friend of mine, he's the true man. Yeah, man.
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah, well, you can't throw the alligator now, you have a... Horseshoe. Lots of tilapia. Well, we'll take it.
Organic.
All organic tilapia. The best straw man in Florida we got. Not a batch again.
Yeah.
small one?
A couple medium size.
Small one?
A couple medium size.
Regular job, even your fishing. Me and partner bringing the fish here now. Unload the boots. Unload the cast, not them. You pack with cast, right? Okay. And this one is the last catch. So this one on here, give that shake yellow. Still, this is the last catch. Couldn't fit in the bucket, so you have to put it. Yeah. One big ass in the last catch. Okay, put you outside. A lot of catch. cast net, but not fish. Bucket of fish. Can you help me wash it out now? This is a hard day's work, fisherman work, so you're not going to do this often. Just do this, we took a time off on our job, and we went fishing, so at least we got some hasa, Guyana thing, some hasa. Got some more on the ground here, and and we got some tilapia, but we got two nice ones. This is what we got. Big tilapia from your head down past your shoulder. See that? Nice. So today's day, we gotta go cook tilapia now. Alright? That's all for now.